وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. As long as the majority of the food or at least more than 50% of the food items are halal on menu and most of the things are halal and there's a portion of haram as well, so it's preferable to not go there. But even if someone went and have had some food there, then that's still okay. It's halal, disliked though. But if it's less than 50% halal and more is haram, then it is impermissible to go and eat in that restaurant. Now, the other possibility and problem with eating in a place where they serve halal and haram mixed, they also serve alcohol most of the time, and it's on every table there is. So one is encouraged not to go to a place where haram has been committed publicly and you can't stop it. Otherwise you get used to of such situations, and slowly and slowly it becomes norm for you, and then very soon you stop feeling bad about it. And that's the lowest level of when you are in the presence of some munkar, some prohibition being carried out by people. So avoid being there so that we don't test ourselves and go on a trouble route. So may Allah keep us safe and happy, inshallah ta'ala.